we'll check this out and see what the hell's going on with this fisherman. He's probably got... Yeah. I grind up on this stuff. Yeah. And get some levels up on these guys that I don't have very many good levels on them. Because they only got fish anyway, so we still gotta find something that'll do cut. Okay. Would I like to switch? Yes. Let's not do mug kip. Let's. Yeah, she's gotten pretty high. See if we could take and do something with this Poochyena. Maybe we can get somewhere on that. Who knows? We'll see. Oh, of course. Are you serious? You're gonna be confused? Yeah, you're gonna hurt yourself. You watch. Yep. And then you're gonna be poisoned. Let's see if I can get around not having Poochyena here get killed and not having to help him out. Alright. We level up. Yeah, did you learn anything? Oh my god, you did. Sand attack. That's a joke. Yes. It's like none of these Pokemon really have anything good. Yeah, and you couldn't come out with him earlier. Nothing happened. I'll go to. Should be able to get a pretty damn good level up on Oh, I forgot that he actually learned something. We've been doing everything on that bird that I have, so grind up on some of my other Pokemon here and see if we can get as far as we can get. I'd like to go get some ghost Pokemon. That'd be sweet. Eventually. Start to get some badass Pokemon team going. Better than what I've got. Oh my god, I got your phone number, didn't I? Well, let's just keep it going. Let's not go in here just quite yet. Let me see what's on the other side of this rock. Not that rock. And you can't do nothing anyway. Must be like a hole or something up there. There's like another hole there. Well, let's go in here. There's a fat man in here. I could go around him. He's not even a trainer, I don't think. A Zubat. Let's change Pokemon real quick. I should have swapped up. See if Poochyena can. Oh, come on. You serious? He's going to be confused now? What's Sand Attack? And you're confused. That's just great. Let's tackle it. You die in this video. Because of your stupidity. Seriously? And now you're... Now you are dead. What the hell? You don't want to change Pokemon? I'm not exactly sure about that pink one yet. We're kind of milking it. Not exactly sure what I want to do. I'm going to do quick attack. And then we'll peck it. Yeah. I'm starting to get a badass bird. Oh, he actually gave me flash. Yep, he gave me flash for the mountains. We'll figure out. I should just use a repel. It'd be helpful. What are you and what do you do? I don't know. He's still level 8. Wing attack. I'm gonna see if I can grind some of my Pokemon up to level 15 at least. I don't know. Bird seems to be pretty badass right now, so. We'll keep going for a few seconds. Ah, escape rope, I got it. Nice. Oh, what's going down? Aw, man, now I gotta use flash. Seriously? Flash. Bag. I go to my TMs. Oh, so it actually is a HM. Who can learn it? Who can learn it? Who can learn it? Anybody? Seriously? Shumish can bring and learn? Flash? So can that pink one? Well, it's just a... Yeah. Yeah, we'll just throw flash on that for now. Pokemon. Flash. Seriously? What the hell did I do wrong? Oh, I might have to beat that gym. Is there a gym out here? There is a gym out here, isn't it? That's why I can't use flash yet. Oh, that kind of bites. So I guess we'll try to make heads or tails of going. We'll keep grinding up on bird here. Probably one more Pokemon would be ready to rock. Hopefully this is the one to get bird up, so. Let's see about getting bird up to level 15 here. No, one more. It wasn't a big enough level, I guess. Now that I've got to go back here. I think we'll heal up and come back and we'll do this gym. See you next time.